Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter script error on your Windows computer, then do not worry, I'll help you with the resolutions. The first solution is to disable the script notification. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command inetcpl.cpl and hit enter to open the Internet Properties window. Now go to the Advanced tab. In the Advanced tab, scroll down to the Browsing section. Under the Browsing section, you'll notice something written as Disable Script Debugging. Check this box, click on Apply and then on OK. Next solution is to remove all temporary internet files and reset apps. To remove the temporary internet files, the procedure is as follows. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command %temp% and hit enter. This will open a certain folder. Select all the files in that folder and hit delete and then click on continue to give it administrator permissions for the deletion. After this, you can reset the problematic applications. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select installed apps. Now wait for a few seconds for the list to load and after that, click on the three dots associated with the problematic application. Now select advanced options. Scroll down to the reset section and click on reset to reset this application. The last solution will be to update the application causing the problem. We have two scenarios here. The first case is where you have downloaded the application from the Microsoft Store. And in this case, open the Microsoft Store and go to Library on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Get Updates and it will update all of the programs and applications which were downloaded through the Microsoft Store. But if it was downloaded from an individual website, then you have to re-download it from the same website. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.